Breaking this noontime, a man arrested for trying to break into the tiger enclosure at the Franklin Park Zoo. Police say 24-year-old Matthew Abraham broke into the zoo, then tried to get into that tiger exhibit. Security was able to stop him, and he's now facing trespassing charges, but no animals were harmed.